Welcome to this introduction for the SBB RABE 523 electric multiple unit in SBB livery. During this introduction, we will go through the following procedures: starting and stopping the train, coupling, loading and unloading. Climb aboard to get started. A lot of your time will be spent in the driver's seat. Switch the master key to unlocked to enable this cab for driving. The main headlights will automatically be turned on when the master key is set to unlocked. The throttle lever is split into two zones, Bremsen and Fahren. The RABE 523 is fitted with automatic couplers. Reverse into the 523 behind to test it out. The Bremsen zone controls the multiple unit's dynamic brake. The Fahren zone controls the power supplied to the traction motors. Drive the train into Luzern station using the throttle lever. Use the train dynamic brake to stop the train. press the door release button for the appropriate platform side to allow passengers to climb aboard. This multiple unit is equipped with two safety systems, ETCS Level 1 and Integra Signum. More information about these can be found in the next tutorial. A manual can also be obtained that explains the full functionality and features of this multiple unit.